say?
My name is not Sven, it is Martin. Yeah.
Welcome to This Week in Sweden, where we look at the 7 news stories from the past week that shaped the week here in Sweden. Monday. Swedish Prime Minister Fredrik Reinfeldt said that Russia had neither the will or the capacity to attack Sweden after the news coming out that Russia had simulated attacks against the country. This was met with criticism, people saying that if they surprised us, they could take Gotland within a few hours. And the brats would have no place to go during that week of the summer. Tuesday. Police shot and killed a 69-year-old man who was threatening them with a machete in a northern suburb to Stockholm after negotiation fell apart, and this led to riots later in the week. Wednesday. Sweden plummets 14 spots from the number one spot we held in 1995 when it comes to income equality, according to a new OECD report. The rich people are getting more rich and the poor people have become many more. Thursday. Yay-sayers for a potential membership in NATO has increased in the last 2 years. 2 years ago we were at 23%, now we're at 32%, and one of the reasons might be the impending threat from Russia as they are building up their military and, as I've said before, simulating attacks against Sweden. Friday. According to news magazine Fokus, the best place to live in Sweden right now is the county and the suburb to Stockholm, Solna, where Friends Arena, the national stadium, is positioned. Stockholm hold 4 out of the top 5 spots, and the 5th out of that is Lund in the southern parts of Sweden. Saturday, and we go live to reporter in the field.
Denmark wins the Eurovision Song Contest, and next year we are going 20 minutes away to Copenhagen, Denmark, to party on.
Sunday. And again, we go live to our reporter in the field right over there in my living room.
Sweden are world champions of ice hockey after beating Switzerland. Honorary and great effort by Switzerland winning the silver, but Sweden win the gold for the first time ever on home turf.
Thank you very much for watching this episode of This Week in Sweden, where I gave you the 7 biggest news, according to me, from this country in the last 7 days. There will be a new video like this next Monday. You can subscribe to this channel to see all the videos I have done. You can watch the playlist, you can like the video, you can just be friendly to whoever you meet. It will make the world a better place. Thanks for watching.